company, the Pandya, and I must show that the Hardik Pandya, we love you, boy. We love you very much. We know that the last 6 months were very crucial for him. Very bad he was going around. But now he has proved himself. The whole Indian team has proved himself. And we are very proud of you, boys. Just come and we are waiting for you to see you.
Yes! India!
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 Well, the excitement is here, it's definitely here. But if I tell you, if you are given a chance to give a message to Rohit or Kohli, what do you have to say to him?
I think I'd wish him a very happy retirement. And as you can see, the Indian team are coming and the sun has shown up. So,
it's
a very proud moment for us and whole India. And we are happy to be here and celebrate it with them.
Which is your favorite memory from the World Cup? There were a lot of matches, Pakistan game, Australia game, final.
I think the Surya Kumar catch.
It's always a whole bunch of all the players coming in here. And the very favorite incident which I saw at the last World Cup is the Surya Kumar shot. The way he had just catched it up, the way he had just balanced it, and apart from that, the way he had just mental stability which he has. And apart from that, very, very crucial is the captainship of Rohit Sharma. One of the very greatest player we have got in India after Sachin Tendulkar, after Virat Kohli. I'm really proud of it. Thank you so much.
We should not forget the great Rahul Dravid. It was him in 2007 that he was heartbroken. The India was exit in the first round and all the big men were crying that man. And now the same venue, the same country, he has got the World Cup in his hand. And if you see the video that when the Virat Rahul Dravid held that World Cup in his hand, we can see that he was just shouting like a small baby. Yeah. So that what mean to us and the whole country. We are very proud of you, Rahul Dravid. We are very proud of you.
It is just not a game for all of us India. It's just an emotion. That's why all the people here are gathered.
It's a religion in India.
Absolutely, the gathering here tells you.
Give heart and soul to this game.
Yeah, the gathering here tells you the love that fans have for the team. And Jasprit Bumrah, one message for Jasprit Bumrah.
Jasprit Bumrah is boom, boom, Bumrah.
Boom, 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 boom.
I just want to say, if God doesn't exist, I have saw a Bumrah. I have saw the godliness in Bumrah. I have saw the spark in Bumrah. The way he had just played it. I'm just really proud of it, man. He has just got that solidness.
Company, the Pandya, and I must show that the Hardik Pandya, we love you, boy. We love you very much. We know that the last 6 months were very crucial for him. Very bad he was going around. But now he has proved himself. The whole Indian team has proved himself. And we are very proud of you, boys. Just come and we are waiting for you to see you.
Yes!
India! Well, the excitement is here, it's definitely here. But if I tell you, if you are given a chance to give a message to Rohit or Kohli, what do you have to say to him?
I think I'd wish him a very happy retirement. And as you can see, the Indian team are coming and the sun has shown up. So,
it's
a very proud moment for us and whole India. And we are happy to be here and celebrate it with them.
Which is your favorite memory from the World Cup? There were a lot of matches, Pakistan game, Australia game, final.
I think that was the World Cup. It's always a whole bunch of all the players coming in here. And the very favorite incident which I saw at the last World Cup is the Surya Kumar shot. The way he had just catched it up, the way he had just balanced it, and apart from that, the way he had just mental stability which he has. And apart from that, very, very crucial is the captainship of Rohit Sharma. One of the very greatest player we have got in India after Sachin Tendulkar, after Virat Kohli. I'm really proud of it. Thank you so much.
We should not forget the great Rahul Dravid. It was him in 2007 that he was heartbroken. The India was exit in the first round and all the big men were crying that man. And now the same venue, the same country, he has got the World Cup in his hand. And if you see the video that when the Virat Rahul Dravid held that World Cup in his hand, we can see that he was just shouting like a small baby. Yeah. So that what mean to us and the whole country. We are very proud of you, Rahul Dravid. We are very proud of you.
It is just not a game for all of us India. It's just an emotion. That's why all the people here are gathered.
It's a religion in India.
Absolutely, the gathering here tells you.
Give heart and soul to this game.
Yeah, the gathering here tells you the love that fans have for the team. And Jasprit Bumrah, one message for Jasprit Bumrah.
Jasprit Bumrah is boom, boom, Bumrah.
Boom, 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 boom,
God doesn't exist. I have saw Bumrah. I have saw the godliness in Bumrah. I have saw the spark in Bumrah. The way he had just played it. I'm just really proud of it, man. He has just got that solidness.